How did you jump up there? How did you do that? Morning, MESPRIT. Oh, we've got a shuck. Oh, what? I thought there was a shuck here then. I better get in this raid, hadn't I? Oh, yeah. I'm going to stick a lucky egg on. It's my 7-day streak. I'm running all over the place for some reason. Yeah, let's just get in. Lucky egg. Star piece. And misprint. I'm calling it misprint. That's my squad. Mostly dark types. And this is my first misprint raid. So I don't know what moves it can get. I don't know if this is a bad idea. But there's six of us in. Should be nine of us. Where is everyone? Right then. Three, two, and one. So I'm going with dark type moves because this is psychic. You can use bug and you can use something else which I can't remember. Let's use a few of these crunches. Future sight, so he's got psychic moves. There we go, right. I know nothing about this Pokemon. I know there's another two of them to get, but they're in different regions. It's a bit like when Suicune, Raikou and Entei were out. So I imagine after a month they're just going to switch and we'll get the other one. So what are we on now? May, June and July. So August we'll expect something a bit fun, I suppose. I'm holding a camera and a phone and my nose is itching. Where's my wife? I need someone to scratch my nose. Quite a nice day actually. Sunday afternoon, bank holiday. Right, that was my first Pokemon down and we're over halfway through it. How many Pokemon you had to go down now? No. I mean, I know there's nine of us, but so far I'd say this seems pretty easy. Wonder if it could be soloed. Gaz, can you solo it? Have you done it yet? Comment section down below. We need more quests. And when I say quests, I mean like adventures. Like, you know, like Mew and Celebi, that sort of stuff. I need stuff to do. There, it's done. And I reckon there's a glitch in the app because that's still showing a smidgen of life left there. But we've done it. Oh, the Villa has scored. Happy days, 1-1. Last day of the season. We got TMs. We got 13 balls. I don't know what a hondo is. But that is one red circle. Right, let's weigh this up. It goes up and down. I'm going to set the circle really small. It doesn't look that far away. What's his attack look like? Does it attack? Is it going to attack? Oh, please attack. Am I wasting my time? I could be sitting here all day, not knowing if it attacks. I'm just going to throw a ball, and then you watch it attack. Oh my life. Oh yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Oh, I threw that way too soon. Let's just get a ball off. I just wanted it. Another golden Raz. I've got time. Right, so and set the circle to that. One, two, three. So a bit too late there. I had 13 balls, I think I've hit it twice. Let's set that circle again. The concentration is intense. Oh, come on, misprint. Attack me. One, release. No, I'm not getting this right. One, two, three. Close. I don't want this to run. I'd much rather just catch the first one. I know it's here for a month. Right, we're going small there. One, two, three. Ooh, wasn't on target. I got the timing a bit right. I'm sure you've all got this misprit by now. Misprit, sorry. But this is my first one. I haven't been able to do. I ain't been on YouTube what over a week now. Too busy. I'd love to do this every day. Oh, come on. Oh, that's getting closer. You got it yet?
No, it ran.
It ran. Three balls left, and this is not fun. Oh, there we go. I've hit it with an excellent. Right. This is still quite difficult to figure out, though. Yes. Panic over. One excellent ball and I got it. There's my 7-day streak, and that is some well needed stardust. Streak bonus. First catch of the day. That's a lot of stuff. There we go. New dex entry. We ain't had one of them for a while. And it is probably pants. But we got one. And we're back to over 2,000 stardust. Ooh, congratulations. Register 80 Pokemon first discovered in the Sinnoh region to the Pokedex. Got me gold badge. Have some of that. Right, we'll give this a spin and then I'm going to make a trade. I don't know what I'm getting in return. King's Rock straight off the bat there. But my friend here didn't get a shiny Diglett and I got four. As you can see there. I didn't video any of the event. I have got something special to show you that I did get from that event. I'll show you after I do this trade. Right. Let's go back to those Diglets. So I've got a 24, a 61, I'll give you the 270. Okay. For a matchup, confirm. This is my Special Spade. Special, dear me. Special trade of the day. I would love a lucky matchup, to be honest.
Yeah, be good.
Don't say anything. I don't know if your phone's ahead of mine or not. Have you found out yet?
I have found out. Sorry.
Yeah, it's alright. Let's give it an appraise. No, it's pants. It's being transferred. But you've got the shiny you need now, so that's,
yeah,
it. Happy days.
You.
That's what we do in Stacks TV. We help people out. Yeah, Riversy Park's a shuckle nest now. Good for nothing, but you can get shiny. And shuckles are pretty rare for my area, anyway. So what else have I got to do? What else have I got to do? Well, if I can, I'm going to try and get to those raids there above. Actually, one is kicking off in 10 minutes. I might try and get there quick. I've just remembered I've got like a few steps left until these eggs start hatching, and when they do, with that I will complete two quests to get my seventh stamp. of the week. So let's keep walking. 9-10k eggs, yeah. Hopefully it'll be something decent. I think there's a space in this gym. Let's chuck my muck in the gym, give it a spin. And I need to go find a coffee shop and charge my phone up, because my phone charger has run out of charge. So what good is that? I've already shiny checked them. It'd be nice getting out of event shuckle shiny. Desperately want these eggs to hatch, but they're not going to hatch standing around. Let's go this way. Bingo. And my star piece is still on. So we're going to get extra stardust here. What was on? 203,000? Lavita. 203,000 minus 80. Oh, forgot about that. So 203 minus 80. So I've got 203 minus 80, which means I was on 120. So I've got like 30,000 stardust from these eggs. I'll appraise all of these in a bit. Oh dear, oh dear. Another Larvitar. What am I going to get hoarded with Larvitars? 28 candies for that, though. That's a lot. Slack off. Could do with a good one. Fire engine. Be careful when it comes to fire. Don't muck about. And I mean that sincerely. Dratini. I can't say I've ever hatched a shiny from a 10k egg. I have hatched a couple of shiny babies. What else have I hatched that was shiny from a egg? I think it's just a lowland. Well, I say a lowland. 7k eggs, really. Oh, welcome. Well, I say welcome. We've already got you in the decks, but I could do with a decent one. And that might not be too shabby. Might not be too shabby at all. And I've lost count. What did we get? Two of them, two, six. So this, that was seven. No, I think we've got two more. Ooh, a good one of them as well, which is good. Because the next tournament I've got, oh no. Might not be the greatest thing to take in, but next tournament we've got is called the Azura High Cup. Sorry, Silk Road, I'd already beat you to this one. I'd already created this one. You called yours the Kingdom Cup. Well, there we go. That was a lot of stardust, a lot of XP too. Now I need to get more eggs. But yeah, Silk Road, you're copying me. I come up with the Azura High Cup ages ago. Dragon, ice, fire. But then you come up with the Kingdom Cup and added steel, and I thought that's a good idea, so now I've added steel. So had a phone call, then had to quit the episode, resuming it now, but can't remember where I was. Anyway, this is some screen recording stuff that I did, me and a friend doing a lucky trade. We made lucky friends. We are best friends, of course, so we made lucky friends, and we decided to go Ryko for Ryko. You'll be glad to know it turned out lucky, of course, because it's a lucky trade. So here we go, looking for a Ryko. It didn't matter which one, we just decided it don't matter, just send Ryko for Ryko. And you wait till you see how much this costs. 800 stardust. We was amazed at that. So yes, we make the special trade. This was the other day, of course. You've already seen me do a special trade today. You can't do two in a day. So yeah, there they go. But the thing is, when it comes to me appraising it, we got Amaze HP and only excellent. It was 82%, which was a little disappointing, really, but I'll get a better Ryko in. Oh no, I will. Then we went to do our first Groudon raid of the new wave of Groudons that came out. It's the second time it's been out. We went in, did the raid, and we were successful. I'll fast forward all of this bit. So yeah, as you can see there, his health is at a new low. We get the raid done, of course, don't worry about that. But I really need, really want a shiny, because when I make best friends with one of my friends, we've lined up a shiny Groudon for shiny Groudon trade. So I needed a shiny. I only did two raids out of the Groudon because, like I told you already, I'm busy. And this was the first one out of the lot that I did, and boom. Boom shanker, we got a shiny, 2286, not that great. I think 2351 might be on though, I can't remember. It was pants, but we're going to do a lucky trade with that when we make lucky friends. So yeah, I gave it a golden raz, forgot to give it a bloody pin-up berry, didn't I? I thought, ah well, just catch it, just get it done. Get it in the decks. Another one to tick off my list, when I get my list. I've got a poster with all the Pokemon on it, up to I think Gen 7. And some little golden stars, and I'm going to start mark them off every time I get the shiny. So yeah, there we go, happy days with that. So yeah, I need to get my 7-day research breakthrough reward. It's a Ho-Oh. I already collected everything because I had to get yesterday's stamp, so the 7-day stamp. So let's give it a pin-up berry. We always welcome more candies, just lob it. It's a guaranteed catch, may as well. Of course he's going to burst out, like I've said before, guaranteed catch, yet sometimes they make it so difficult. Right, I'm going to bosh. Ah, oh, how did I overthrow that? And out he comes. I'll keep going. There we go, on its beak. One, two, and three. There we go. So yeah, sorry this episode ended up not being so exciting, but I did do some exciting stuff. So, you know, these things happen. I'm going to go ahead and film a bit later on as well. I want to do some more misprint raids. Hopefully there's going to be another couple happen. And this one is only strong and weak. Never mind. There is one just at the jailhouse down the way there. Where's, I've just seen a Bronzor. That's on the way to that raid. Yeah, it is. Well, I'm going to go and get that, I think. In fact, I might start the next episode there. So, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, give it a like. If you like what I do, subscribe to the channel. We've already got today's stamp. And apart from it being a good morning, good night. Let's see what this is, actually. Yeah, night.